Bonjour, truputis po pusės aštuonių ir jau šviesa pakankamai, tai išsijungiau švieselės visas. O savo kelią stovyklavietę palikau pusę septynių. Aišku, planavau šeštą, bet nuo pusvalandukų vėliau gavosi. Tai visiškai tamsoj su žvaigždėm išvažiavau. Kaip ir atvažiavau su žvaigždėm, taip ir išvažiavau. Geras oras, 5-6 laipsniai, giedra. Gal iki vakaro toks oras įsilaikys, būtų žiauriai gerai. Dar vienas keltas, nesitikėjau Prancūzijai. Vanduo pasibaigė, žodžiu, telefonas baigė išsikrauti, tikiuosi da važiuosiu, kaip nors. Con esos pesos chica me emocionó Con tu cuerpo y tu nivel Quieres otra vez Sé que tú quieres conmigo amor Štai atvykau į Rouano miestą O čia nais William I see you
Good
Yeah, that's fine Where's your bike?
What?
Where's your bike?
Which one?
Older one, travel.
I told you it's in my flat because it's all clean and I changed the parts so I don't want to mess this up before the...
Because I thought that you would go with...
Nah, no, that's why I told you my bike sucks, dude.
Yeah, so...
It's too small.
And I thought, what
no,
the
no,
fuck?
No, the older one is like brand new, but no, it's all clean.
This one sucks.
Yeah, it's too short, too small, I mean. Yeah, but that's okay, it will do. Anyway, okay, so how was the road? Was it okay?
Yeah, normal.
You woke up very early.
I wake up 5:30.
Yeah, because at 7 you sent me that picture.
Yeah, I started cycling 6:30.
Okay. Okay, so how many kilometers?
78.
78, okay. Hope you still have some energy.
Yeah, I have a little bit.
Okay.
So, what's the plan?
So we'll go to my mom's flat, drop off your stuff. First you want to go to a bike shop, right?
I guess.
But that's lunch break now, until 2 p.m. Uh-huh. So we can eat. And,
all right.
Yeah.
Bike so shop. You want to leave my stuff on the mom's flat?
Not that's what you told me yesterday, if it's... Yeah?
No, I told you to live in your father's house.
No. I'm sure that's why I didn't understand first because you told me.
Because you even said, yeah, because by your parents' house is closer.
No, my mom's flat is closer from the city center and my father's house is like 16 kilometers.
Ah,
from
all right then.
Yeah,
all right.
I didn't understand because you. What the fuck? Okay. As you want, man. No problem with that.
Okay.
Because, yeah, it's like.
Because.
4 kilometers away from the city center, it's like on our way actually. So we drop your stuff, eat a bit, go to the bike shop, can see around,
and then come back, then take all your take the stuff
and,
again.
Tai atvarėm pas Viljamą į namus. Dabar nusikrovo visus daiktus. Paliksim juos namuose. Ir dviratį pavalgysim ir tada važiuosim su tušiais dviračiais į artimiausią servisą. Where should I put it?
In the living room.
Alright. By your cube.
Yeah.
Nice one.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's the one.
The legendary.
All cleaned up.
And mine also legendary.
Yeah.
A little bit smaller.
Yeah, it will fit like that.
26 štukas prieš 28. Karalius nori makaronų truputį.
Do you need to charge your camera?
I can do it in your father's house.
Yeah. Sure thing.
Karalius. Ne, negausi mano makaronų. Your king trying to take my pasta.
Well, no. Back to war without kickstand.
Yeah.
I just don't understand. That's so annoying.
Me too. For me, it's the most, one of the most important thing in bicycle kickstand. Tai suvalgėm makaronų. Dabar dar davė kumpio. Čia vienas geriausių kumpių Prancūzijai. Tai suvalgysim kumpių, įkalsim kavos. Nusipirkau bandelių. Nes bandelės, tai čia nais aukščiausios klasės. Žinoma, jeigu perki iš kepiklėlių, bet ne iš parduotuvių. Tai prisipirkau bandelių. Tai suvalgysim bandelių su kava ir tada važiuosim per visas parduotuvės. Sakė, yra dvi pagrindinės dviračių parduotuvės ir dar mažesnių yra dviračių parduotuvių. Man dabar svarbiausia gauti dviračių kojelę. Būtų labai gerai, jeigu apsimtų mano patiesinti ratą galinį. Ir čia taip nėra labai jau būtina. Ir būtų labai smagu susirasti telefonų laikiklį dviračio. Tai čia kas liečia dviratį. Nu ir žinoma, po to mes važiuosim pas jo tėčio namus, nuo savo namo turi, tai tada jau užklausim dviratį. Ir kol kas tiek planų ir žinoma išklausime palapinę. How it calls?
Griupa.
Griupa?
Pum is like apple. Mm-hmm. And grillé means not burn, but like this, you know, it's a little bit brown.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, grillé aux pommes.
Like cooked apple.
Yeah, but grillé means something with dough.
Mm-hmm.
Not that dough.
All right.
Actually, see when everything was built.
Yeah. Though that one is new, but that one is like an old one and
it renovated.
Yeah, it's beautiful. So there is bar, restaurants, and all that neighborhood new too. Before it was old warehouses and not so beautiful.
Huh. And how safe this neighborhood is?
Oh, it's pretty safe.
Yeah, yeah, not
it's
Paris.
Like fancy neighborhood.
Yeah. So the whole city is like this?
No, definitely not, because this is new.
So in the city centers, like in Paris, dangerous.
Nah, it's not dangerous, but it's more crowded, and it's not so new. But it's not. We cannot say dangerous. I mean, it depends where you are and at what time.
Yeah.
That's the sand here.
Nice.
River. My first, I was living somewhere else, but around Rouen, basically.
Rouen. Rouen, it calls Rouen.
That's the city.
Yeah, one Frenchman tries to help me to reach your.
Because that's from the throat.
Yeah, and I saying for to him that I'm going to Rouen. Oh, yeah. And I thought what? Yeah, what?
But no, it's not like the Spanish R, but yeah, it's quite
one.
Strong.
One? One?
You need to do a who? Like
who?
Who? No, before the R. I mean, yeah, there is the R, then there is the U, and then the L. It's like three sounds. So, U, N.
Ruan.
Yeah.
Ruan.
Yeah, that's pretty, that's quite.
Yeah, I'm almost French guy.
Say au revoir.
Au revoir?
You say it like au revoir? It's like one, yeah. No, that's.
It's good or bad?
No, that's not bad. When I was in Bonjour. A foreign country, I was trying to do like a local. You know, in the supermarkets?
Yeah.
Like hello in their own language, and I was trying to pass like a local. Sometimes it worked.
Yeah, for now. And then holder.
Yeah, older, but we can do that for unknowns. Yeah, that's
good. We can just still ask. Maybe they have.
Yeah, I will ask about the older. Yeah. Le problème, c'est qu'apparemment, ces vélos-là, les
bah là, ça va être complexe sur ce vélo-là. Ouais. Hein. Non, il n'y a pas les fixations pour.
How was your kickstand? It was homemade stuff or?
No. It's just original Scott. It just.
Do you have a picture of your kickstand, maybe?
No. But it should be something like yours. Should be like.
Mine. J'ai acheté un vélo en février. Il y avait une grosse béquille Scott. C'était la même marque. Et ça se prenait en fait. Ouais, ça se prenait ici là. Là en fait, il y a encore la patte.
Just
de fixation
from inside.
Ici,
yeah.
I was hopeless.
Hopeless?
Yeah, I was hopeless because you just show up in the afternoon like, hey, you can tighten my Volkswagen. But no, it's okay. I just.
All right. So, take care. Viskas, paėmė mano dviratį, ištiesins ratą, gavom kojelę, kas yra, tiesą sakant, prieš kelionę. Before the trip, I tried to find Scott kickstand in whole Lithuania.
Okay.
I didn't find it. Lietuvoj neradau ne vienos originalios Scott'o kojelės. Tai, žodžiu, čia, aš taip, wow, jo, mes turim Scott'o kojelių, taip nustebau, okay.
How much it cost? 20 euros?
Yeah, no, the kickstand is about 11...
11 euros?
Yeah.
Alright.
I think it's, yeah, it was 11
euros. Interesting how much cost the spokes.
I spoke usually, 20? If it's broken, no, I think it can be 20. Just to tighten the spokes?
Yeah, tightening. 10?
Yeah, 15? I guess it's 10, 15, I don't know.
Tai dabar principe, kas liko su dviračiu, tai gauti laikiklį telefono, nu, gal pasiseks, gal ne. Na ir žinoma, atsiemus dviratį jį išplauti. Tai dabar važiuojame iki kitos, tiesiog aš einu pėstute ir einam iki kitos dviračių parduotuvės ieškoti laikiklio. I didn't expect to see that when you come in, because you can see only one tower.
That's very cool.
And whoa.
You're lucky because all the construction are gone in the main wall.
Yeah.
Couldn't poison your drink, because otherwise if you do that, the poison would go in your drink too. That's the legend.
Oh, so the legend is when you hit really hard,
yeah, some drops
different bottles.
Yeah, so you cannot poison your enemy because you drink with that. So
if you're not hitting that other,
you have an idea.
You have an idea to poison your opponent. So you just
it was very strong. That's the legend. I don't know if it's true, but that's what
nice, I never knew about that.
Yeah, just...
Tai žodžiu, geros naujienos. Radom laikiklį telefonui, tą QuickBlock. Tik dabar aš jo dar nenusipirkau, nes yra du tipai. tvirtinimo ant vairo arba ant rėmo. Ir aš jiems pasakiau, kad pirmą gal sulaukiam, kada mano dviratį baigs tvarkyti. Tada atvažiuosim į jų parduotuvę ir ant dviračio ištestuosim, kuris laikiklis geriausias. Kaina 60 eurų, kaip ir maniau. Ir Vokietijai ta pati kaina, tik Vokietijai neturėjo mano dydžio. Tai žodžiu, kaip ir viskas gerai. Dabar tvarko ratą, kojelę naują turim ir gavom laikiklį. So, cheers!
Cheers, man. Shit. I wouldn't poison you anyway.
Never know.
Tai va, gavau laikiklį. Super, super. Po to vėliau parodys, kaip jisai čia tvirtinasi panašiai. Turbūt daugelis iš jūsų jau žino, bet vis tiek parodys, tai labai patogus žaisliukas. Ir aš tiesiog galiu dabar save sekti mapsuose. Tai žiauri gerai. Ir tas man stupys nemažai laiko. Viskas susitvarkėm, atrodo viskas gerai. Susirinkau visus daiktus. Viljamas veda kelią ir iki Viljamo namų dar apie 10 km, tiksliau iki jo tėčio namų. Tai ten ir vakarienė bus ir, žodžiu, plovimai, įsivalymai. Mes pasidalinam darbus su Viljamu. Aš plaunu savo palapinę. Viljamas padeda išvalyti ir išplauti mano dviratį. Tai toks planas. Apsimuturavęs elektroniką ant savo dviračio. Oras geras, giedras dangus, žvaigždėta. Viskas kol kas super. Ratas ištiesino. Špikį ištiesinti. Kol kas viskas gerai.
Broken inside.
Yeah, I think that's not the screw. That's...
I'm afraid the axis is like broken.
Yeah. No, anything, right? It's moving.
It's moving, but
it's dead.
Yeah.
Fuck. It's dead. Yeah. Holy shit.
No, I think maybe that's just the bearing.
Maybe bearing.
Because you have, it's loose, you see?
Yeah.
So I think the bearings, it's like completely destroyed. Like you see a part of it, you
yeah.
know nothing in it, and that's why it's loose. But that's not good, because you are using, running out the metal seal here, the steel.
Yeah. I mean, right now it's left only pushing my bike.
I think...
It's because... If I'm cycling even more, it would be damaged totally.
I think in any case you will have to change the...
Yeah, that's tomorrow.
Yeah.
But still I have to clean. There's no options. No options, because look, just... I was first thinking that is pedals, but...
No, that's the axis, the bearing is broken.
Yeah, just moving. Yeah, and I feel that it's totally uncontrolled. It's not good.
No.
So we have 3 kilometers, right?
But well, yeah, it's very close. We have like three flat and then the uphill, and we are
okay. So yeah, right now I'm thinking how to take my bicycle in the service tomorrow.
Yeah, because
I cannot cycling. I have only pushing.
Because I'm thinking the most, the nearest bike shop.
Taigi situacija kaip ir pusiau aiški, nežinau, aiški, pusiau aiški. Žodžiu, kliba mano visa šis. Tai tikėtina, kad išbirėjo guoliai. Ir Viljamas sakė, kad yra netoli jo tėčio namų dviračių servisas. How many kilometers around from your father's house?
Yeah.
Five?
Yeah.
Five. So by the foot it's 1 hour.
Yeah.
Not so much. Tai vešiu rytoj ryte į servisą dviratuką. Tikėsiuosi, kad sutvarkys. Bus matyt. Bet kokiu atveju šiandien neminu dviračio, nes realiai nelabai kas čia minasi. ir nenoriu dar labiau visko sugadinti situacijas.
3.8 km. 3.8.
Nice. Ir jo, tokios takelės. Ir juokauju su Viljamu, kad atrodo, kažką sutvarkai, kažką pasitvarkai, jau gerai ir kažką sugenda. Nu, žodžiu, balansas išlieka. Tai tokios takelės. Visgi, turint įvertinus šitą kelionę ir su nu, realiai, šitai ašiai dabar yra tuo paskaičiuosiu, nes aš su ja keliavau dvi kelionės. Tai buvo Afrika ir dabar šita kelionė. Afrikoje 1000 km, o dabar yra 10700. Nu tai 11700, dar dadėkim, ką Lietuvoje keliavau. Tai 12-13 tūkstančių kilometrų ir ašis pabirėjo. Na, turbūt nereikia kažko ir stebėtis. Alright. Bonjour. Bonjour.
Bonjour. Il y a la cage du roulement qui est à l'air. Elle est rentrée à l'air. Et le pédalier, il fait ça. Oh, c'est pas bon. Je pense que demain on va aller Intersport. Regarde, normalement tu peux percevoir. Tu vois la cage là?
Oh, hop.
Sorry. Oui, bah voilà. Et du coup, voilà, le pédalier fait des mouvements bizarres.
Oh là là.
Donc il n'y a plus aucun guidage. How many kilometers does...
Totally, because
yeah,
I had...
Africa and everything.
Yeah, 30,000.
Okay.
13.
Wait.
I think it's normal.
Huh? Without any maintenance.
Yeah.
Okay, because we have to put oil every year and clean the bearings and everything, but you didn't do that? Okay, that...
I clean, but still yeah. The same one, yeah.
Okay, so I think it's dead.
It's dead.
Yes. We'll see tomorrow. And...
I think too.
Nu ką, dviratukas atransportuotas. Viljamo tėtis atvežė. Dabar reikės iškrauti viską, bet pirma eisim pavalgyti vakarienės. Tai mane Viljamas priėmė dabar ir vyksta man rūbų kolekcijos išrinkimas. Ir mano visus esamus rūbus išskalbs jisai ir džiovyklį mes. Tai aš liksiu be rūbų, tai Viljamas sakė, duos savo truputį rūbų. Ir dabar pavalgysim, kažkas bus valgyti, tada skubėsim į lauką, išveisim palapinę, o nusprendėm, kad rytoj ryte geriau išveisime dviratį ir tada važiuosime į dviračių servisą. Tai šiandien planas tiesiog pavalgyti. Išplauti palapinę, ją išdžiavinti su plaukų fenu. Įdėsim plaukų feną į palapinę. Bet žinoma, reikės nustatyti ne patį stipriausią vėją, kad nu, netyčia nesudegintų. Tai aš manau, čia 10-15 minučių reikalas ir palapinė bus sausa. Ir tada jau turėsiu kur miegoti. Tai, žodžiu, diena visko va. Busy day. Gražiai čia gyveno šeiminėlė, akvariumas yra. Visi čia manęs klausinė kaip kas sekasi, bet daugiausiai Viljamas transliuoja viską, nes jisai geriausiai šneka. Tai, o dar reikia dar vlogai kelti. Busy day. Kaip ir visur, taip ir čianais iš Viljamo bogių elektrą. Taip pasijungiau beveik viską.
It's like an electronic store.
Yeah, it's like... I just saying that I'm...
Charging everything?
No, I'm thieving your electricity. Yeah, I do in all markets the same. All coffee shops, all gas stations. I just electricity thief. What can I say? You get the big bill for this. Alright, explain okay. Again.
Example. You put a piece of cheese, put on that little pan.
Yeah.
Out in the little oven.
Yes.
Wait until it's
melted.
You take a potato here, and then you will put your cheese over your potato, and you can eat ham and bread and baton, as you want. That's the main idea.
Mm-hmm. So you're putting on the plate only cheese?
Yeah.
Or you're putting something else?
Only cheese.
Yeah. Only cheese.
That's the main idea.
Ah, so you... The cheese is totally melted,
yeah.
And you just put on the potato.
Yeah, like you open your potato and that's very tasty, very good. Yep, that's the idea. Did you ever eat this?
Savoyard.
It's from...
So it's really French or it's worldwide?
It's really French, but it's getting popular right now, even in New York City, as I said.
It's like fondue, I mean, we have fondue.
Yeah, yeah.
You know fondue?
Yeah.
But, yeah.
A little cheese bit. Fondue or meat fondue?
Both.
Okay, so it came from the same area of France. C'est dans le sud-ouest.
Sud-est.
It's from the southeast of France. Okay.
But first, you boil just normally
the potatoes. Just boiled,
and then put here just to take it warm.
Yeah, exactly.
Mm-hmm.
So it's melt now. Okay.
Uh-huh.
So you put it.
Whoa! Nice.
If there's some left, you just
do that
and ready to eat now, with little bit of piece of ham, and that's freaking.
That's amazing. The idea.
Yeah, that's freaking amazing. I mean, that's very good.
Great. All right. Okay.
So, that's a good one.
Yra nakties, palapinė yra išplauta, įkišom feną į vidų, biškį apdžiavino, tai visai neblogai, sakyčiau. Dabar ir kvapas jau normalus, geras ir švari ir viską. Tai viskas varau mėgoti, Viljamas irgi jau nuėjo mėgoti, polsis. Prasideda tik jau antrą nakties, tai ir to kelsimės tarp 8-9. Viljamas iš karto paskambins dviračių parduotuviai, kuri yra 5 km nuo čia. Ir išsiaiškinsim, ar jie gali sutvarkyti per šiandieną, per rytoj. Ir jeigu ne, tada per pietus lėksim su jo tėčio mašina į miestą, tam pačiam servise, kur ir buvom šiandien. Tai žodžiu, velniškai ilga diena ir iki.